SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable or disable dictation on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to use the dictation feature on your iPhone so that you can speak text messages, or if you find that you're accidentally enabling the dictation mode, then you can change the setting for that option by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the General option. You can then scroll down and select Keyboard from this menu, and then you just need to find the Enable Dictation option on this menu. I currently have it enabled on my phone, so if I wanted to disable dictation, then I would tap this button. And if you're disabling dictation, then you're also going to have this option to turn off dictation to confirm that you want to do so. So I'm going to turn that off. And now when it looks like this, then dictation is disabled. So if I wanted to re-enable dictation, then I would just tap that button. And then I would confirm this to indicate that I'm fine with sending information like voice input, contacts, and location to Apple when necessary for processing requests.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.